See the car.
Wow.
Booty vlogs. See the view?
Yeah. Pranked!
Nice. Now we are in Paikara Boathouse Booty. This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Tint and Travel. Wow. How's it, Nanda?
Awesome.
This is a fantastic experience. After this, we'll be going to our resort, Logan Camp. Continue watching Tint and Travel. We are on the way to Ooty. A short break, a pit stop. There are 36 hairpin bends to climb up to reach Ooty. So many attractions to see in Ooty. Now we are heading to our next destination.
What's that?
See, this is the long view of Kalhati. I think that is Kalhati waterfalls. See, Nanda?
Yeah, looks like rocket, you know, from rock falls.
Oh, so very nice. Kalhati estate, yeah. Kalhati waterfalls.
Whoa, wow. Whoa. The water is gushing like something.
Can you see that?
Yeah. It's like a flood is about to happen or something.
Can you see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's continue our journey.
Ooty.
We are about to reach. We covered, I think, 10 hairpin bends, right?
Mm.
Around 10.
Mm. Now remaining is 10.
Oh, remaining is 10?
Mm.
Okay. We are almost on the top. See the misty Ooty.
Yes.
Now we can feel the typical Ooty weather.
Yeah.
Started feeling that, right?
Yeah.
See, Nanda?
Yeah.
So many houses are there constructed on the slopes of mountain, right? Terrace farming, see this?
Yeah.
Wow. Beautiful. See this side?
Whoa. See, it is covered now. See that side?
It's fog, yeah. Right?
Mm.
He reached Ooty?
Yes. What is that number? Horses? Ponies?
Yeah, we are almost reached on the top. From 0.5 kilometers, we need to take right for going to Paikara Lake.
Paikara Lake.
Paikara
Lake?
Paikara Boathouse is there, waterfalls.
Ooh.
Is there. Then lake is also there.
Whoa, I don't want to go to all the places.
From here, we need to take right. On the way, we have Pine Forest Shooting Point.
Oh no.
Then Wenlock Shooting Point. Then so many other attractions. We are about to reach Paikara. Left side, you can see Paikara Dam. I think this is Paikara Dam.
Yeah.
That is Paikara Dam. Two shutters are open, right?
Three.
Okay. Now we are going to Paikara Boathouse. We are skipping Paikara Falls. Need to walk around 800 meters and we don't have time. Let's go to Paikara Boathouse. Here we need to pay 20 rupees. Tamil Nadu Forest Department, Paikara Range. Vehicle parking fee, we need to pay 20 rupees here. So after paying the parking fee, we are entering the forest area. Road is not that great. Now we are approaching the Paikara boathouse. Nanda, can you see the green water body?
Yeah.
Long view. You need to go down. I think so, right?
Left or right?
Oh, I think this is Paikara Reservoir. Off-roading. Oh, we almost reach here. No parking. Where we need to park the car? This is the parking area. We'll park the car here. This side. So we park the car and going towards the boathouse.
Yes.
See, this is the boathouse Paikara.
Nice.
Oh, sorry. So 10 seater boat, 20 minutes. 1200. 8 seater boat, 1000 rupees, 20 minutes. 203 person speedboat, 1000 rupees, 10 minutes. So this is the beautiful Paikara boathouse near to Ooty. Wow. So we are taking speedboat. Maximum 3 people allowed. Now we are going for boating. We took ticket for speedboat. Paid 1000 rupees. Maximum 3 people allowed. So this is the beautiful boathouse. Now we are going for boating. Beautiful place. What happened, Nanda?
Good one.
Okay. Get one for me. There is waiting, right? 6 boats.
Wow.
30 saas. Very nice. This is better than Ooty Lake. Right?
Yeah.
Ooty Lake is more commercialized. Nanda.
Yeah.
Ultimate view. Know that?
Yeah.
Nice. You're watching Tint and Travel.
Wow, it's going supersonic speed.
See how they're landing. We are waiting for our turn. Nice place, right?
Yeah.
Continue watching Tint and Travel.
E-cap.
See, all are opting speedboat only.
Yeah.
No one is going in the normal boat. Speedboat will be thrilling. Right?
Yeah.
Nanda?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Whoa.
One round.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hold it. enjoy?
Hold on, Akka!
We are in the speedboat. Wow! Fantastic experience! Hold it tightly, Nanda! Hold tightly! What happened? Why?
Ending, they will do some type of, you know,
nothing. Yeah, slowly. Okay, we'll go slow, okay?
Okay.
Now it's fine.
Okay, okay.
It's fine?
Yes.
Your brain fell right.
What?
Your brain right.
Yes.
Gutra. Oh. Enjoy. Done! How's it?
Awesome!
How's it?
Awesome!
How was the experience?
Awesome!
Right?
No, I can't even scream!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Really awesome experience, right?
Yeah, now I can't even scream.
Enjoyed a lot.
Yeah.
You're screaming? Scared?
No,
I thought you were scared.
No, I wasn't.
I thought you were scared.
Okay.
I can't even scream now.
We will go to our next destination from here. Okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Let's start.
Let's start. Wait, let's
see. Before going to next destination, we'll eat something from here.
Okay. I'm hungry.
I think we have canteen here, right? Restaurant here.
Yeah.
We'll try. Whatever available, we'll eat that, okay?
Okay. I really want to eat something a little hot because my hands and
something
my nose
should
is
be
cold.
There, right? So whatever there, we'll eat. That's all.
Okay.
See the view?
Yeah.
Nice?
Yeah.
Yep.
Nice
view. There is a restaurant here. We'll have something. I'm very hungry.
Me too. Can't even smell anything now. My nose is on ice.
Nanda, so hungry.
Yeah.
Pubs, egg and cutlet. We are having our brunch now. See the background, Shimmy.
Yeah.
So hungry, whatever available we are having from here. And we need to go to our next destination from here. Shimmy, this scene only we can see here in Ooty.
Yeah.
Now we are going back to Ooty. On the way we stopped here. Don't miss to experience the taste of the fresh vegetables from Ooty. So we are going to try some fresh carrot or radish.
Evlo?
See the color. This is radish and the other one is fresh carrot. Want to have from here?
Yeah.
How's it, Nanda? Trying?
Yeah.
Fresh?
Yeah.
Juicy?
Yeah.
See the crispy sound. This you can taste only in Ooty. See the fresh colors, right? We'll go now?
Yeah.
From here we will go to the shooting point.
Wenlock shooting point, right?
Wenlock Downs, Nant Mile shooting point. Meet you there. Now we are about to reach Wenlock Downs shooting point. Shooting point, shooting meadow. I think we can go left, right? Cars are coming. Let's try. Muddy now, right? Due to rain. I'm thinking whether we can go that side, yeah. Jeep is going there. Whether we can take the car and go?
I don't think so.
Huh?
Car is also there.
Car is also there, right? Let's go.
See the muddy area.
Last time also we visited here, right?
But last time was now.
Muddy.
Yeah. And dull.
This is the beautiful, very nice location near to Ooty. Shooting point. This is also called Shooting Meadow. Last time also we visited here. Nanda, super. We are in Wenlock Downs. 9th mile Ooty. This is a beautiful shooting point near to Ooty town, surrounded by lush greenery. Today we covered Tepakadu elephant camp and Paikere boathouse. After this we'll be going to our resort Logan camp. See this, surrounded by mountains. Last time it was not this much green.
Yeah.
Because we came during the month of March.
March, yeah.
Yeah, that was summertime.
Yeah.
Wow, very nice. Whenever we come here in Ooty, we won't miss this place.
Yeah.
Right? Beautiful. Wow. How's it, Nanda?
Awesome.
There is a valley here.
What?
See the heavy rain, right?
Then that this is what soil erosion.
See? Can you see that?
Yeah.
Some people are wearing some white dress.
Saints. None.
See the car. Wow, yeah. Perfect. See, Shami, the beautiful yellow flower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Wow. We'll go now.
Yeah. I'm ready to get out.
Taking reel for Insta?
No, we don't have Instagram account.
Pranked!
Me? You're going to try? Horse riding. All right. You nothing to worry, Shami. Yes.
Horse riding.
Oh, Shami. Nice.
Careful, Dad. Riding school.
This. We are trying horse riding at Shooting Point, Ooty. This is a fantastic experience. Yeah. This is how.
Yeah, once again. Did he went to horse riding school or something?
Yeah, yeah. See? It's
yeah,
going,
right.
See for, see, this is the turning. Now, holding, stopped. This is a fantastic shooting point. We spent some amazing time here. Now we are heading to our resort. We need to drive half an hour from here to reach our resort. We booked our stay today at Logan Camps, Ooty. I will show you more about Logan Camps once I reach there. Keep watching Tint and Travel. More attractions will be added in the next episode. With this, I'm ending this episode here. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Stay tuned for the upcoming episodes. Travel never ends.